When the mine closed, something died in this area.
You know, everyone just disappeared. Now it's a solar farm. Got a job. How about that, eh?
An old mine site is really condemned to have no use except to just be an old scar on the landscape.
Somebody says, oh, there's going to be a solar farm up in Kidston, and then you go, it's got to be a joke, isn't it? And then this year I come back and it's like, oh, there's a solar farm up in Kidston. Holy moly.
Well, I actually think it's an ingenious idea. So you've got to look at the project as a giant battery, because what they're doing is they're trading daytime sunshine for nighttime power.
The solar farm is providing 100% of the renewable energy to power the pumped storage hydro scheme. So that'll be enough electricity to power about 280,000 homes.
It's very positive. It's creating work, creating opportunity, and if locals want jobs, they've all been given jobs.
Delivering green, clean energy to thousands of Queensland homes, I think that's fantastic. And my wife and I plan to really cash in on that opportunity.
It has to be a good thing, you know. I have this now and can't get any better than this.